Hi, I'm Kate. In this tutorial, we're going to discuss why to build internal links with pillar content and how to do that with rank math. Pillar content is a type of evergreen content that you want to rank over time. They can be pages where you gather links to valuable resources or posts way longer than the average. What's important is that they explore a topic comprehensively, so visitors can binge on the content to learn as much as they want to. The amount of valuable content in a pillar post increases the chances of it ranking, since it could appear in search results for more than one keyword. If you use that opportunity to reference other pages and posts, the pillar post can serve as a hub. And in the same way visitors could come to the pillar post from outside the website, you can link to it from regular posts. Your site will be more organized, visitors will find other pages to visit, and search engines will understand what other content you offer on that subject. If you signal that a post or page is pillar content, RankMath will show it in link suggestions for other posts in that category, or that have the same tags. This saves the time you would spend looking for posts to link to. We will cover two ways to mark a post or page as pillar, then how to quickly link to them in other posts. Use the timestamps in the description to jump to the part you prefer. To mark a post as pillar while editing the content, open RankMath's meta box. In Gutenberg, you'll need to click on the button with RankMath's logo and the post's SEO score. In the classic editor, it's right below the content box where you wrote the post. Right underneath the focus keyword field, check the box "This post is pillar content." Don't forget to save the changes. To mark a post as pillar from the front end, use RankMath's Quick Actions menu. It's the RankMath section at the top bar. Hover the mouse over "Mark this page" and select "As pillar content." This is automatic, so there's no need to confirm the change. To use pillar content in other posts, you need to have that setting activated. In Titles and Meta, open the tab related to the post type of your choice and scroll down to the option Link Suggestions. This will only appear in the advanced mode, so if you can't find it, go to RankMath's dashboard and enable it. When Link Suggestions are enabled, you'll find links to other posts in the post settings. On the next option, Link Suggestion Titles, you'll define if those suggestions should appear as the suggested post's title or keyword. Now, let's use the links to the pillar content. Open a post in the editor and click on the gear icon to open the post settings. Check if the post belongs to a category and has tags, then scroll down to Link Suggestions and you'll find a list of posts there. It will include the posts that were marked as pillar in the same category and also the ones that have the same tags, regardless of the category. There are two ways to use the pillar posts. First, you can copy the link by clicking on the clipboard icon to either select some text and paste it there or paste onto a new block to create an embed. Second, you can insert the link by clicking on the chain icon. The title or keyword will appear in the middle of the text at the point where you last clicked. This is when using the keywords instead of the titles could speed up your writing process. In case you can't remember what a suggested article says, you can open it in a new tab by clicking on the link. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/KB.